Waiting for Try Jill, Good and Hasty, Dancing Naily, Caramel Carol, and Arctic Challenge. All in now except for Dancing Naily and Arctic Challenge. And now they're all in. Flag is up and they're off. Good and Hasty on the outside going to the lead. There goes Caramel Carol, followed by Elite Miss. Dancing Naily on the outside. Then it's Gojo Dandy. And along the rail, Only Velvet. The charge now past the stands. Good and Hasty, three wide a neck. Caramel Carol between horses, second, Elite Miss. The Ray Filly now third. Dancing Naily fourth. Then it's Tri Jill between horses, fifth. Arctic Challenge out there, six. Gojo Dandy, seventh. Then a gap of six to Dazzle 'Em. Only Velvet down along the rail and Airburst. Trails the field, the 10 of them out of the turn. They curve into the backstretch, Good and Hasty. Racing on the outside has a head lead. Caramel Carol tucked in along the head, second by two lengths. Dancing Naily driving third, 2.5 lengths. Then it's Tri Jill splitting horses, fourth. To the outside, Arctic Challenge, fifth. Elite Miss, sixth. Gojo Dandy, seventh. Only Velvet to the outside now. Dazzle 'Em and still trailing is Airburst. Heading now for the far turn. Good and Hasty commands the race. There goes Dancing Naily on the attack, charging now second. They swing around the far turn for the final quarter mile. Good and Hasty, three parts of a length. Dancing Naily right there, second by two. Arctic Challenge charging third. Tri Jill out there in fourth. Caramel Carol racing in fifth. Only Velvet, no place to go, sixth. Then to the outside, Gojo Dandy, seventh. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Good and Hasty has a neck lead. Dancing Naily in second to the outside. Arctic Challenge in third, Only Velvet out in the middle of the track in fourth. Tri Jill racing now in fifth. They gang up on the leaders. Here's Only Velvet flying. Tri Jill driving second. Only Velvet dashes clear 2.5 lengths. Tri Jill second, close for third. Airburst maybe.